amazing school for this unbelievable performance. This night is about your children and their hard work, and we are on a daily basis are very proud of the effort that they put forth in all things that they do. Before we get to the performance, he's standing in the back there because he actually has a part in the first song. There you go, he's practicing. That's Mr. Buczek. Mr. Buczek's our new assistant principal. And when you're the new assistant principal, you get roped into playing a song with the sixth grade orchestra. We're really happy to have him. He's not new to the NA family, but he is new to the Marshall Middle School family. Also, I'd just like to thank Mrs. Lazier. We were admiring her work out in the hallway. She was tuning kids' instruments. At one point, she was restringing an instrument, and she does it with such grace, and we're really thankful for her. So, without any further ado, let me introduce you to Mrs. Lazier in the sixth grade orchestra. Have a great night and a happy holiday.
Mrs. Leisure, and our first selection by the Sixth Grade Orchestra was called Apollo Suite. It's a really nice, light, cute way to start our program. Our next selection is called March of the Shadows, and that entails something deeper and darker. This is the darkest day of the year, as the winter solstice is upon us, so please enjoy March of the Shadows. Very much. That piece obviously features the lower strings. We have two bass players this year, Paul Feiling and Ricardo Ferrara, and they're doing a fine job on bass. They're really supporting the cello section, which is also one of the largest cello sections that we have here. This is one of the biggest, in fact, the biggest group that we've ever had performing as a sixth grade bunch on this stage. So I was at first thinking, how are they all gonna fit? Now they do fit, and the second thought was, how are they all gonna stay together? But as you can see, they're doing a fabulous job. One more round of applause for this giant sixth grade orchestra. Our next selection is another feature of the lower strings entitled Sea Servants.
Thank you.
I actually forgot to mention one of our key players in the first piece, and that was Anthony Spivak. If you would please stand up. He was our pianist for Apollo Suite. Round of applause. And we have another pianist, Andrew Lee, who will be joining us for Let It Snow. And the nice thing about having this giant group is we were able to move a lot of things out of the orchestra classroom because we didn't fit in there. And so then when we had this little bit extra space, we ended up wheeling in a keyboard. And that's kind of how this all got started, where we were using student accompanists. And I think it's been a really nice touch to our concert, and we'll continue to do this again. We also have a really nice touch on the sleigh bells, and that would be Mr. Buchak. And without further ado, a martial initiation, and each time we get a new member, we're going to have to make them play sleigh bells at a concert. Without further ado, Let It Snow. The stage. I just wanted to take a moment to thank a few people. I've been thanking a few people the whole night long, but I'll start out by thanking this group of sixth grade. First of all, they were wonderful, were they not? Run them out of the class for this sixth grade as they take their seats. They are so much fun. And there's so many of them. It's just a really, really nice way to look forward into the future, because these will be the seventh graders next year, and they'll be the eighth graders the year after that. So our program is really, really healthy. It's alive, it's well. Strings in North Allegheny is just a phenomenal thing. And that leads me to thank a few people that are sending the kids here to orchestra. Mrs. Semenko, Mrs. Carrie Semenko, the Bradford Woods Orchestra teacher, she is here this evening. She was helping to tune the instruments. The students were so excited to see her again. We have Mrs. Coulter to thank. We have Mrs. Donato to thank. Those are from Marshall Elementary School. We have Mrs. Clicker now in Mrs. Coulter's place since she's retired. But we have such wonderful teachers at all the levels of orchestra at North Allegheny. All the musics are very strong, so this is just a testament to the people who are teaching them before they come on stage and before they get to this building. So thank you to all those elementary orchestra teachers. Okay, without further ado, the seventh grade looks like they're almost ready. We're gonna start with Winter Wonderland. Does feature the lower strings, but it's okay, we do have a violin feature coming later. So then we're featuring the lower strings again. This piece is entitled Cello Zole. Thank you. And our last selection by the 7th grade orchestra is entitled The Billy Tell Overture, which is a play on words. It's a little bit of a joke from the William Tell Overture, and some melodies from it. It's almost a fiddle version of that melody, so that's why in the notes with it says, arranged by Richard Meyer, with apologies to Giacchino Rossini. So please enjoy our rendition of Billy Tell Overture, which is a violin section feature. Because when they are split into their three classes, it doesn't matter how many players are in the room, they sound like a huge orchestra every time, no matter how you split them up. So there's a lot of fire there, and I wanted to give them some challenge. So a lot of what we did was featuring either the cellos or the violins, and they really enjoyed really digging into the music. And it's exciting to see from sixth grade how they've come all this way, and the types of things that they crave now are music that they probably never thought they would be playing. So it was really exciting to work with that group. The Chamber Orchestra this year meets before school on Tuesday mornings at 7 a.m. So for the whole first semester of the school year, they've been coming in when it's still dark outside and before they're really moving, and they're doing a lot of music that they've been performing. They performed at the Allegheny County Courthouse this year. We were very fortunate to have three chaperones, Mrs. Choi, Mrs. Zimmer, and Mrs. Radford. Thank you so much for those chaperones for coming along with us. The Allegheny County Courthouse performance is our one opportunity to really showcase our strengths in the community at the middle school level, and we've been doing that for a number of years. We've sort of outgrown taking an entire grade level, which is why we've taken just one orchestra this year. That's less than 70. So that was the qualifications. It had to be less than 70. And we performed about 8 different selections. This evening we're only going to be playing 2 selections for you, but our main performance was really at the courthouse this year. So we hope you enjoy Trey Pack from the Nutcracker.
Thank you.
and our final selection by the Chamber Orchestra is entitled Russian Sleigh Ride. It's a really vigorous piece, like the Trey Pack, in the same vein. We hope you enjoy it. Because you kept at them and you made them keep going, and here they are today and they're doing wonderful things that they would have never thought at that age that they would get to do. but you kept them inspired and you kept them motivated and you kept them going. And that's why we have the program that we have. Because so many of you parents in the audience, so much of our community is supportive of the arts. And not just orchestra, but I mean any kind of singing, dance, any type of art that we have here in our school district. It's just incredible what the students are able to do. And it's because you nurture it. It's because the teachers at this school nurture it. It's because our administration values what we do. Thank you, Mr. Swager, again, and Mr. Buchak, for being such strong and avid supporters of what we do here. But it's all because of you, your parents. Thank you so much. A big round of applause for you, because you're the reason that we're here tonight. Not because of me, not because of them, but because you kept them going. Thank you. Okay, just one more quick note. Our first selection is entitled Shuffle Up Against. I have to explain. So a shuffle is a pattern in music. So if you have a student that's a shuffle, that's the beat. Okay, you usually hear that on the drum set. Orchestras usually don't have drums, right? String orchestra, it's just all strings. We're so fortunate to have Mrs. Granite and to have the percussionists, Pratik Yarlagada and Jack Schindler. They'll be our percussionists for this evening. And they're playing on a few of the eighth grade pieces. The drum set really adds all the flavor to this shuffle, which is Shuffle-upagus. our soloist, Ashley Zeman. And also Laura Wang. So I have to talk a little bit about what they're doing when they're playing a solo. So typically a solo in an orchestra is something that's written out that you're supposed to play exactly a certain way. When we're talking in the realm of jazz and improvisation, there's a set of notes that are correct, that are in any order correct, and there's some rhythms that are naturally a part of the song that you can use. But everything else kind of comes organically from whatever you're feeling at the moment. So if you haven't lived it, you can't really play it. So Ashley, she's really exercising the demons. She's really playing things that she made up and she created. And yes, she might have practiced a little bit, and did you practice? Okay, but she has an idea of where she's going to go with the solo, but it's a little bit different each time. And because she's expressing herself creatively, she's varying it, she's really taking a risk. Jazz musicians really take a risk when they go out there and they play a solo because it could go wrong. You might play a wrong note, you might play a note that doesn't sound right, but part of the beauty of jazz is like finding a way to fit that into something else. So Gloria is doing the exact same thing. Did you practice a little bit? Maybe just a little bit, yeah, yesterday, okay. So, such is the life of a jazz musician. Anyway, our next selection, Phantom of the Opera. We had a really hard time trimming down our pieces for the in-school concert. Each group had a lot that they really were passionate about playing, and each piece was represented so well among the orchestra that it was really hard to say, well, we all don't like this song. We all don't like this song. We were so invested. And from the very first activity theory rehearsal, I remember hearing kids walking out saying, like, wow, that actually sounded really good. So they've been really gearing this up for a long time, and we're very excited for you to hear our medley of selections from The Phantom of the Opera.
Thank you.
Okay, next selection by the 8th grade orchestra, Magic of Harry Potter, medley from all 8 of the motion pictures.
Thank you.
selection by the 8th Grade Orchestra is a piece entitled Somewhere in My Memory. This is from the movie Home Alone, and hopefully it'll leave you with the spirit of the break and the holidays and being with your family. We'd like to just dedicate this to all of your families. You and your families, go home, be with your loved ones, enjoy family time together. Somewhere in My Memory. I've been moved to tears. No. Really, it's truly remarkable what all of these orchestras have done this evening, and they did it during the day too. They performed at such a high level. There requires so much concentration and so much focus and so much passion and so much creativity and so much paying attention. It's really amazing what they're doing. This is one of our finest concerts. Thank you all for being such wonderful students. You're the best. The best. If you would please let your children and grandchildren find their cases. I hope to say hello to some of you that I haven't met before in the lobby. Thank you.